America's number one superhero team explode to the home video screen in their very first major motion picture blockbuster, G.I. Joe the Movie. Super cop Don Johnson stars as the voice of Lieutenant Falcon, whose shenanigans land him in the slaughterhouse.
I've been expecting you.
Ruled by who else but that patriotic pain, the incredibly awesome Sergeant Slaughter.
You're going to war till you wish you were dead.
Then it's off to Cobra Land, where the terrifying Galobulus, brilliantly voiced by Burgess Meredith, reveals his plan to destroy the minds of every human on Earth.
This pitiful planet will be ours.
Right in their own homes, kids everywhere can see if G.I. Joe can still save the day in this high-budget, high-voltage film showcase of their all-time favorite superhero. Fasten your seatbelt for the supercharged motion picture debut of G.I. Joe the Movie.
Production critics are cheering for is now on video cassette.
We're here. If you're looking for a friend who will be there till the end,
take a magical journey beneath the world's most legendary lake to meet the most incredible creatures of all.
I believe it when I see it.
Get ready to believe, Einstein.
There is a world of Nessies living here. There are 50s on its true.
The Nessies, a colorful cast of musical friends.
Holy wow!
Well, shine my locket.
Join three kids as they share the fun with happiness, forgetfulness, and loveliness.
This is wonderful.
And face a world of danger with meanness, darkness, and pompousness.
I want to be rich, famous, and powerful. Step on all my enemies and never do a thing. I want to be rich.
Big in size doesn't mean big in brain.
When a magical locket falls into the wrong hands.
Come on, we're getting to the bottom of this.
The kids team up to help their friends get it back.
I don't know how to thank you.
When people try to tell you that you're small.
With music by the conductor of Disney's Aladdin, Pocahontas, and Beauty and the Beast.
You gotta think of yourself as a giant.
Winner of the Film Advisory Board's Award of Excellence, Happiness, The Secret of the Lock.
Meet the award-winning film star who's capturing the hearts of kids all over the world. He's the Little Fox, the enchanting creature whose cartoon movie is a smash in Europe and is working its magic on American shores. Based on a best-selling children's book, The Little Fox is sure to be a treasured children's classic for years to come. It's the tale of Vic, the roly-poly cub, orphaned, then raised by a wise and kind uncle. Kids will be delighted watching Vic as he learns the ways of the forest, grows strong and smart, and falls in love with a foxy young friend. The personality of each creature of the woods comes alive in this top-quality feature the entire family will adore. It's a wondrous tale kids will love watching again and again. The Little Fox.
Stay tuned for some scenes of more wacky adventures of Stacy and Bradley and the entire Stickin' Around gang, coming to video this fall.
Don't you ever get tired of comic books, Bradley?
No way! Comic books are my life, obviously. Check it out! Here's Cement Man. He's got the world's hardest head. Pretty dense, all right. Well, how about Plutonium? The atomic death bed. Real mature, Bradley. Yikes! Oh, my all-time favorite, the amazing Rubber Guy!
Wait a minute. That's you.
Sharp eyes, Sherlock.
Help! Help!